celebrating gentlemen like yourself, what would you say, you know, makes a gentleman besides donating, you know, your time and your name to these charities?
I think some amount of